nice work foreclosing on Blue Finger Studios, but with the master...
Good stuff.